Hey, what's good, y'all? It's your boy Richie Reacts coming at y'all again with another video. And the response to my last video was so funny. I mean, I got a lot of hate for it. I even had one kid tell me, "Oh, delete, you should delete your channel, delete your video." And I'm like, I was just laughing. But I had one guy tell me comment down Michael Jackson didn't write a song called Stay, even though the track was fake and is fake. Like he commented, Michael Jackson never wrote a song called Stay, and Michael Jackson sounds nothing. I mean, Jason Malachi sounds nothing like Michael Jackson. And he was right. He was right because I went over the track again 2 days after the video dropped, and because I was listening to You Rock My World, and I was like, wait a minute. So I compared the two, and the song Stay sounds nothing like Michael Jackson. So I'm gonna play the two right now. So here you That was the fake track that I reacted to. Now here's You Rock My World. So yeah, you can technically you know, hear the difference. So I just didn't, you know, think to, you know, look at the difference before I reacted to it. So therefore I apologize. But I mean, hey, at least I got, you know, high viewership. I mean, good. I mean, any publicity is better. I mean, like they say, what did they say? Good public, any publicity is good publicity. Is that what they say? Yeah, I think so. So, yeah, because I'm trying to get this channel popping. So, yeah, and that I'm trying to get the channel popping. I'm trying to get, like, you know, second income popping. So sooner that happens, sooner the better. So, and I've been grinding, and so yeah, like that's pretty much been my goal lately. So yeah, the fake track sounds nothing like Michael Jackson's real track. So yeah, I admit it. So anyways, Benny Boy Richie Reacts. Comment down what videos you want me to do, and subscribe for more content. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Also follow all my social medias, my Instagram, my Twitter, and my Snapchat, especially my Instagram. You know, stay up to date on my life and all that. And so yeah, Benny Boy Richie Reacts, and I'm out.